And, you know, I've got a question for you about that. How many other beliefs and limiting thoughts do we all carry around with us every day? Beliefs that we could perhaps potentially challenge and think differently about. And if we did challenge those beliefs and think differently about them, apart from drawing, what else would be possible for us all? Thank you very much.